Maria Zakharova, mi ochin staralis to get an interview with you. In fact, the embassy has been trying a lot, but since we just got a couple of minutes, I want to talk to you about Prime Minister Modi and the summit with President Putin that happened recently. We've talked about so much: defense, space, economics, trade. There was a difference though this time, that 1 billion credit was announced, and India for the first time is not giving it to a country, but to a region in a country. How significant do you think that is?
Знаете, это, should I talk in English?
In English, if you could.
I think it's the best, one of the best examples how countries and states and governments are playing responsible world, if I may say, games, but very responsible. Because responsibility, that we this is what this world needs too much. And we are watching lack of responsibility in our days, because world leaders, lots of them, and lots of governments and states are playing only their own games, just in their own political interests, which is absolutely no good and brings no good to the world development, to other regions of the world, and to the world itself. And I think that Russia and India just showed very responsible approach, not only to the regional development, but both to the regional and world development. Because we are two great states and powers, territory, population, development, and other spheres, they really bring a lot to the world development. And that is why our two leaders are so responsible for not only bilateral relationship, but also for the future of the region and the whole world.
Когда я был маленький, in the 1980s, it was the Soviet Union that time. The relationship between India and Soviet Union, India and Russia, has changed dramatically because of other geopolitics, China, the US. How do you see the evolution now in India-Russia relations from what it was in terms of geopolitics?
I think that the most probably important difference between Russia and Soviet times, I mean modern Russia, is that we are not building and we are not realizing our foreign policy on ideological stage or ideological background. We are very pragmatic, and we are based on the UN Charter and international law and bilateral governmental agreements and statements, and our goal is to be pragmatic and to and be, as I told you, responsible, because it's about the future of our countries. So pragmatism and international law is the basement, is the background for Russian foreign policy.
Спасибо большое.